Ukrainian drone operators have discovered and struck infantry armored combat vehicles hidden by Russian army soldiers in a forest strip. The US-made HEDP projectile fired from the drone destroyed the armored combat vehicles.